I'm here again with another episode of Program Sochi. So, aaj jo topic main lekar aayi hu wo actually bada relevant hai from what we all are going through in these times. So pandemic mein ho ye raha hai ki because everybody is kind of stressed, everybody is working from home. So de-stress karne ka koi aisa medium samajh nahi aata logon ko, hum sabko. So kuch log although jo bahar jaate the exercise ke liye ya jogging ke liye ya walk ke liye, they do keep on going for that, but bahut sare log hain jo ki they're more careful and I think that is a good thing to do. So wo aisi activities dhoondna chahte hain jo unko de-stress kare, but wo ghar mein hote hue hi unki unko provided ho. मीडिया जो है, टेलीविज़न जो है, मूवीज़ जो हैं, वो एक बहुत बड़ा एक सोर्स बन गया है लोगों का डी-स्ट्रेस करने की कोशिश में. सो उसमें हम देखते हैं कि जब हम कोई मूवीज़ देखते हैं, हम ड्रामास देखते हैं, तो कभी मोस्टली वो कुछ ऐसे टॉपिक्स पिक हुए होते हैं जो कि क्योंकि सोसाइटी की डिपिक्शन होते हैं तो वो कहीं ना कहीं स्ट्रेसफुल इन इटसेल्फ हो जाते हैं. तो म्यूज़िक ऐसे टाइम में जो है वो बहुत बड़ा एक फैक्टर है जो कि आपको डी-स्ट्रेस करने, आपको इस परेशानी के माहौल से एक किसी और स्टेट में ले जाने की काबिलियत रखता है. तो इसको डिस्कस करने के लिए और इसको जानने के लिए कि इस पर कितना काम हो रहा है, अभी जैसे हमने देखा है कि वीलो जो है वो प्रोडक्शन सामने आई है जहाँ पे बहुत अच्छे गाने लोगों को सुनने को मिले. कोक स्टूडियो जैसे रहा है प्रीवियसली, सो हमारे पास स्टूडियोज़ में गेस्ट मौजूद हैं हु इज़ अ म्यूज़िक प्रोड्यूसर एंड जिन्होंने अभी रिसेंटली वीलो प्रोड्यूस किया और हमें एक सोर्स दी है कि जिससे लोग डी-स्ट्रेस कर सकें और लोग बहुत पसंद करें. सो वील एक्सप्लोर दिस मोर विद हिम एंड वी हैव हिज वाइफ एज वेल हु हेल्प्स हिम एंड सपोर्ट्स हिम इन हिज म्यूजिक एंड यू नो व्हाट एवर ही डज. सो फॉर द टॉपिक वी हैव टू अमेजिंग गेस्ट विद अस एंड दे हैपन टू बी हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ. दे वर्क टुगेदर, सपोर्ट ईच अदर एंड Sarmad Ghafoor is a music producer. He is a guitar player. He is a singer and much more. So I would want you to, listen from his own mouth that what does he do and what is his body of work. Assalamu alaikum.
Music producer. I started around 20 years ago professionally. I picked up the guitar at the age of 16. And then I got into music production. I did an album for my band. It was called Rang back then. And, yeah, I mean, then we disbanded. But after doing that album, I also got to work on Atif Aslam's first album, which was Jalpari.
Oh, wow. And one of my most favorite songs and album as well.
Right. So then after doing Jalpari, I also joined Atif's band.
Okay.
And I toured with him all over the world for 10 years.
Oh, nice.
I also had another band called Chaos in between.
Okay.
Which was made in 2011 and got disbanded around 2015.
Okay.
And ever since I got into music production, I've done a lot of work for many artists, including Abbas Ali Khan, Overlord, Bilal Khan, Nusrat Hussain.
Oh, wow.
And many more.
He has also been our guest.
Yeah, many more. And I've also worked on many jingles. So, yeah.
That's a big body of work. And I hope you haven't missed out on anything because I know you're shy about it.
I know, I'm sure I've missed out a lot.
Yeah, you have? Okay, so I would come back to you and you have to give us all
sure,
the details.
Sure.
Yeah. So, Shandana, aap batai, what are you doing and how do you help him and what's your own body of work?
Well, basically, I'm just a housewife right now. I have three kids. We have three kids.
So,
unka khayal rakhna is prime, the prime work that I do.
Yeah, so you could remove the word just with, you know, just a housewife. Yeah, you are.
I am.
Yeah, amazing housewife.
She's a homemaker.
Just wife.
Yeah,
exactly.
Just housewife.
Yeah.
So I do help Sarmad out in his studio whenever he needs a voice.
Amazing.
Kabhi agar thoda sa record karna, wo bhi kar lete hain iske saath. And jingles aate hain, to he if he needs a female voice. I love to sing.
Aapke, you're too good.
Yeah, I love to sing, so I help him out in that as well. Or even our kids, wo bhi kabhi kabhi in kabhi aa jata hai. I have also done music video. I've been a director for some music videos as well.
Wow.
Kayas ki bhi ki thi, and it won
an award
as well, a silver award.
Really?
It was between four countries.
Okay.
I think Bangladesh tha, India tha, Pakistan tha, and some other country that I'm forgetting. Aur un sab mein se my video was chosen and it won the silver award.
Wow, amazing.
But it's not in the news or anywhere.
Yeah, but it's good that you know you're mentioning that.
I do have
that.
A certificate and a
I'm going to search
that.
About it now.
Yeah. Or,
okay.
Whatever I like to do, I like to do a lot of painting as well. Painting maybe mera, especially in COVID times, mujhe itna time mila.
She's really good at baking and cooking as well.
Okay, wow, that you can vouch for. Yeah. Yes. Okay, that's good. Amazing, amazing. Or aapka, I think you're into drumming as well.
I just know a basic beat. Wo Sarmad ne mujhe sikhayi thi. I love drums. Magar mujhe aata proper nahi hai.
Kyunki bahut kam
basic beat aati hai.
Yeah, female I think kam bahut hi kam hongi koi hamare paas drummer.
Haan.
Ji.
So I think you are one of.
Bas ek
why not
beat aati hai wo.
Okay, so yeah, that's the beginning of your career, your drummer. Okay, that's amazing. To jo jis tarah aapko you know it's a little mental health wala thoda hame you know uska touch chahiye. So jaise abhi ye times hain COVID times aur most of the people you know are quarantined aur ghar par hain jo work bhi aapka mostly you know ghar par aa gaya to usme logon ka jo ek source of entertainment hai wo pehle bhi of course media hi tha pehle bhi bahut zyada TV tha lekin ye ki TV mein jab aap on karte hain to not everybody I think can watch the kind of dramas, you know, that
exactly.
have been shown because वो एक in itself एक अलग stress create करता है। तो मुझे लगता है कि ये वाला जो काम है music and all, you know, ये बड़ा लोगों को इस सारी उसमें उसने एक you know bliss provide की है। और एक depression से निकालने का एक source हो सकता है। तो वो आप and I'm sure you are doing some recent projects उसके बारे में बताएं। What are you doing so that you know लोग उससे निकल सकें और कुछ TV में ऐसा देख सकें जो कि यू नो उनको रिलैक्स कर सके इंस्टेड ऑफ यू नो स्ट्रेसिंग देम
राइट तो डेफिनेटली म्यूजिक तो मतलब आपकी मेंटल हेल्थ के लिए बहुत अच्छी चीज है बिकॉज़ मतलब आपके जो भी फाइव सेंसेस हैं वेदर इट्स टेस्ट टच यू नो साइट हियरिंग अब उन सब की सबको मतलब पैम्पर करने के लिए आपको चीजें चाहिए फॉर आईज इट्स ब्यूटी यू नो For smell, it's perfume, maybe, you know. तो इसी तरह कानों के लिए there's music and हर एक को different किस्म का music पसंद आता है but it's a great way of, you know, comforting yourself.
Music hits you in different times, differently.
Yeah.
मगर when you're a teenager and then you grow up to be a young adult and then old and then older, you have a certain taste. एक तो वो it keeps on changing.
Yeah.
But there are certain things that keep you, you know, anchored to what you basically, you know, are. Like if I'm cooking, so I'll put on some music. Now I'll put on the 90s wale laga lungi usme, you know, all the things that I grew up listening
Absolutely.
To when I was a teenager.
Right.
And it used to make me happy. So it still makes me happy.
Yeah, yeah.
The same songs, otherwise 20-25 saal purane.
So it brings back all those memories, you know, the connection.
Just like other senses.
Aap
ek perfume sungte hain aur you're reminded of some other time. Sometimes you taste something and you're... Nostalgia jo hai na bada associated hota hai music ke saath bhi.
Like parents se ladai karke, you listen to some, you know, angry music.
Yeah.
Some rock metal sort of. तो वो आपको ना वो सुन के भी आप काम हो जाते हैं क्योंकि it's like a catharsis of music just hits you differently in exactly. each and every aspect exactly. of your life.
Absolutely. And ab to hamare matlab mulk mein itna har kism ka music hai, different music platforms hain. Recently I did like 2 songs for Velo Sound Station, which is pop. So Coke Studio is like, you know, folk kism ke us pe hai. There's like young unke liye Nescafe basement hai. And then there are some private ventures as well. Some studio guys have gotten into this as well. Ek hai In The Box hai, ek Boss Men hai. Then there's this Bigfoot. The different platforms are also, you know, sprouting up here and there.
Exactly.
And har kism ka music hai. So I mean, whatever people want to listen to hai. Because of course, matlab aap jis tarah sunti hain, ye sunti hain, aisa hum sabke different taste honge. But there's content for everyone.
True. Aur wohi wali baat hai ki wo jaise aapka mood mein shift bahut lekar aata hai music, you know. जैसे मुझे लगता है कि मैं although I'm not into a lot of you know music but मुझे still लगता है कि जब मैं और ये मैंने बड़े recently try करना शुरू किया है कि बहुत energy low होती है you know mood बहुत low होता है so उसको lift there are few songs जो कि आपको lift करते हैं you know तो वो है some kind of music you know जो आपको एक फर्क state में ले जाता
है आपको बोलते there's been a research कहते हैं कि जो 100 beats per minute होते हैं वो वाले songs आप गाड़ी में when driving na suna karein because
really?
It you know makes you more rash into so, your driving aap tez jalayenge thodi rash karenge driving if you're listening to like lo-fi music to aapko thoda calm rakhta hai you know recently we were on the motorway with my daughter's listening to lo-fi and I said Serena you're going to make me sleep
exactly you don't want to sleep over the wheel
then you put on some you know that thing that wakes me up so music has that effect on you even while driving itna main to ek chota sa
True. So I think as a nation hame wo thode lo-fi music sunna chahiye because the way people drive and you know all rash kind of driving but ye ki pata nahi kya hai ki mujhe maybe it's my personal subjective you know iske jab gaadi chala rahe ho tab dil wahi karta hai ki high beat ho you know and you want to drive fast
yeah
exactly it does have an effect it's a proper research na
Of course, asal mein hamara since you know psychology aapki background hai to matlab hamara jo heartbeat hoti hai matlab it's steady it's around 60 to 70 beats per minute and then you know jab upar jaate hain ya even lower than that jab when we exercise wo upar chale jaate hain adrenaline rush hota hai it's the same thing with tempo jab slow tempo hota hai you know you sort of associated with your heart and jab wo tempo upar jata hai to wo adrenaline rush aapko because you start resonating with the beat
dopamine aapka release hota hai you feel happy
exactly
feel high.
true so exactly. so it can be used as a drug as well you know
yeah absolutely
not as a drug as a replacement to the drug
yeah so wo matlab wo use hota heavily in advertisements music jis tarah ki aapko feel chahiye what you want your viewers to do to wo sab related hai
acha pakistan mein nahi hai magar in I was reading ke America has a proper therapy association.
Music therapy.
It's called American Music Therapy Association. जो आपको therapies देते हैं with music, with light music, with classic and all sorts of things. तो आपको really affect करती है.
बिल्कुल.
It is a proper therapy. Music therapy is एक अलग से field. वो ये कि हमारे मुल्क में नहीं है, so we can use you know people like you. जब आप produce करते हैं music you know अच्छा and all, so we can use that. But yes, बल्कि इसमें मैंने show भी किया था. उसपे ये discussion थी कि how we can bring it in our country and use it you know.
बिल्कुल.
And people like you who have been working in this field from you know so many years.
बिल्कुल.
So you guys need to bring something.
Absolutely. I was watching this documentary. Documentary. It was about these old people, who amnesia se suffer kar rahe the.
Alzheimer's and all.
All of that. So they didn't remember anything, and then they were played some old music from their times, and it unlocked their memory.
Yes, exactly.
और वो सब वो उनको चीजें याद आने लग गए हैं. They were, I remember ये वो सर उधर तो. It's amazing what music can do for you.
She was around 90 years old. ओल्ड होम में उनको शी यूज्ड टू बी अ बैले डांसर उसको बैले का म्यूजिक सुनाए द वन दैट शी यूज्ड टू एंड शी गॉट अप एंड शी डिड ऑल दोस मूव्स एंड वो बैठी रहती थी शी नेवर यूज्ड टू गेट अप एंड शी हैड फॉरगॉटन एवरीथिंग अपने बच्चों के नाम उसको नहीं आते थे बट शी रिमेंबर्ड द अल्जाइमर्स तो ये आपको आपके सबकॉन्शियस को कुछ
इट हिट्स ऑल द वो कहते हैं ना आपकी केमिकल्स एंड ऑल
या एब्सोल्युटली
इट हैज अ ग्रेट रोल my next question would be, I want to know that aapne ye sare bade aapka mashhoor kaam hai, you know, हम सब ने सुना हुआ, लोगों ने देखा हुआ भी होगा, तो आप मुझे बताएं वीलो का जैसे आपने नाम लिया, कोक स्टूडियो का लिया, आप अगर इफ यू कैन यू नो मेंशन योर प्रोजेक्ट्स और जो भी आपके गाने थे.
जी जी जी, तो कोक स्टूडियो के तो सीजन 12 में आई वाज अ पार्ट ऑफ द हाउसमैन, तो गिटार मैंने बजाया था.
अच्छा, तो ऑल द सॉन्ग्स.
जी 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 जी, इन ऑल द सॉन्ग्स. या तो इट वाज थ्री गिटार प्लेयर्स, मी एंड ज़ैन अली एंड आमिर अज़र, सो इट वाज द थ्री ऑफ अस mostly. Okay. And uske alawa Vilo mein I got to produce two songs.
Okay.
Ek I'm a Big ka Bijli tha, aur ek jo hai Uzair Jaiswal aur Sara Haider ka Mera Dil tha.
Achha.
So yeah, these are the two.
I'll
ones.
Check it out.
Please do.
That's good. Aapke balki aapka apne gaane bhi bade acche hain, you know, jo aap where you sing as a singer.
Right.
So unka aap bataye.
Bilkul.
Album hai ya kya hai, solos hain kya hai?
Solos hai. Abhi singles maine release kiye hue. I became a little more active during COVID.
Okay.
Lockdown. Yeah. तो मैंने रिलीज़ किए, साल तीन गाने रिलीज़ किए थे, एक हसीन था, एक अजनबी था और एक सितारे था. तो इफ़ यू गो टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल, यू विल बी एबल टू सी माय वीडियोस.
आप अपने यूट्यूब चैनल का नाम भी बता दें.
बस जस्ट टाइप सरमद गफूर एंड शुड.
राइट अजनबी तो मैंने सुना हुआ है काफी, दैट इज माशाल्लाह अमेजिंग सॉन्ग.
थैंक यू.
और आप लोगों के गाने ऐसे हैं जो कि जैसे नुसरत हुसैन के आपके, कि वो टाइम में ले जाते हैं जब सही बड़ा मीनिंगफुल म्यूजिक था, लिरिक्स आपको अच्छी मिलती हैं सुनने को, ये नहीं लगता कि यू नो ये क्या कह रहे हैं गाने में. सो अमेजिंग, दैट्स रियली ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग. अच्छा, और अब अगर मैं आपसे पूछूं कि आपकी अपनी इमोशनल वर्ल्ड और वो किस तरह म्यूजिक डिफाइन करता है, बिकॉज यू नो आपकी बहुत सारी जैसे आर्ट है, म्यूजिक है, ऑफ कोर्स इट इज़ वन फॉर्म ऑफ आर्ट, कि आपकी expression, you know, you express through your art when you're singing, when you're, you know, playing an instrument and all. तो आपके लिए वो किस तरह से, you know, how does it matter? और अगर God forbid, you know, आपको कभी music छोड़ना पड़े तो how will it affect you?
नहीं, definitely music मतलब it's another form of expression. जिस तरह आप बातें करते हैं किसी से, और it's such a cathartic experience. म्यूज़िक में आप ऐसी ऐसी चीज़ें एक्सप्रेस कर लेते हैं जो आप वर्ड्स के थ्रू नहीं कर सकते, एंड वो भी एक बहुत ज़्यादा कैथार्टिक एक्सपीरियंस होता है. एंड आई थिंक म्यूज़िक के अलावा वो और किसी फॉर्म में एक्सप्रेस करना भी उसकी कोई पॉसिबिलिटी नहीं, बिकॉज वो इतनी एब्स्ट्रैक्ट इमोशंस होती हैं. तो आई मीन इट्स एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ माई लाइफ. And I don't think I can live without it.
I tell him ke Sarmat ki first wife guitar thi, phir I am the second wife.
Yes, yeah. And she came way before, you know.
Oh, yeah.
yeah. Okay, that's...
Uske saath main joke karti, when he used to come back from touring with Atif Aslam, तो सबसे पहले तो बंदा जब बीवी से मिले थे, सबसे पहले गिटार्स को देखता था, मेरे सारे गिटार.
सीरियसली, कुछ
सब सही है. He loves music and he breathes music. और अगर इसको कभी कह देने काम ना है आज तुमने करना ही नहीं है, तो इसको लिटरली डिप्रेशन स्टार्ट हो जाती है. ही जस्ट लाई इन बेड लाइक दिस,
ओह माय गॉड, बस
आई कांट वर्क, आई हैव टू वर्क.
वाओ, या
ही लव्स वर्किंग.
सो आपकी बहुत डिफाइन करता है इमोशन. सो अगर इफ यू आर प्रोड्यूसिंग मेकिंग म्यूजिक, सो यू आर हैप्पी. इफ यू आर नॉट, सो यू डिस्टर्बड.
या
देन ही नीड्स थेरेपी.
आई नीड थेरेपी.
म्यूजिक थेरेपी. तो मेरे गाने सुना करो.
सो अच्छा, और मुझे बताएं आपने कभी है तो थोड़ा क्लीशे सा क्वेश्चन, बट आपने कभी शानदाना के लिए कोई गाना लिखा या प्रोड्यूस किया?
एक इंस्ट्रूमेंटल लिखा था, और एक अभी एक नया गाना लिखा है, बट शी सिंगिंग, सो
रियली
शी गोना सिंग ऑन इट. या शी सांग हर पार्ट्स, बट
So what's the name or what's the title, you know?
I want to. It doesn't have a title yet.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
बच्चे का नाम नहीं रखा अभी.
अभी बच्चे का नाम नहीं रखा.
Okay. Right. That's amazing. तो मैंने बड़े अच्छे right time पे question किया when you are doing it actually.
Yeah.
That's good.
Hopefully soon.
Yeah. So Shandana, I would like to know आप किस तरह, you know, आप कैसे, you know, क्या derive करती हैं music से, और आपके लिए क्या है?
Yeah, it's very therapeutic for me. If I've had a bad day or a long day, I'll just listen to music. If I'm cooking, I'll put on loud music. मुझे अच्छा लगता है, I feel more energetic towards my work. If I'm painting, I'll listen to music at the back. तो our house is full of music. इनकी अम्मी अल्लाह बख्शे She used to say, okay, when you wake up, just put on nice music,
really?
And the day becomes very nice. And it's really true.
Oh, wow.
It's a form of escapism.
Yes,
it is. You music sunte hain, just takes you somewhere else.
Yeah,
you just
totally.
And especially our lockdown ke usme to
exactly.
Matlab, it was
it's very important.
Yeah.
Sare usme. Balki maine bhi agar chhu kuch music sunna different kind ka shuru kiya hai. वो ये लॉकडाउन में ही किया है बिकॉज यू नो मैं भी एक सर्टन काइंड ऑफ म्यूजिक सुनती थी और वो मोस्टली लो ही होता था या फिर कोई थोड़ा सा सैड टाइप उसमें कोई एलिमेंट होता था या थोड़ा डार्क एलिमेंट होता था बट ये इन टाइम्स में बिकॉज यू फील दैट यू नो यू वांट समथिंग टू एक्चुअली यू नो आपकी एनर्जी को जो हाई करे जो जो ये सारी सैडनेस है अराउंड यू नो उससे आपकी फीलिंग को चेंज करे तो वो ये no other medium than this. You'll watch the second part of my show.